Good morning, students. Today we are going to start the fresh poem that is Races. Last time we had discussed about two important stories, those were animal characters, the stag and the cool, and the dog in the manger. And after completion of that lessons, I have given you a task to do. Who will get that? So today we are going to start the poem that is Races. What is Races? Races means break. Races means short break. Lunch break. Long break. We are the family of this. We know that races. What is races actually? What happens in this time? Generally, students, what they do in this time, in the races time, in the break time, in the, we can say, lunch time, or we can say short break time. To know further what actually the students do, especially in this period, in this time, we are going to start this poem. Page number 6. Girls and boys make lots of noise and run and jump and laugh and shout, while here and there, with quiet air, groups of children walk about. A game begins, but no one wins, although they play with might and main for long before. The game is over, the bell rings out for school again. So, here one question. What is the question? During the races, what do the children? What do the children? Children in this time, or we can say in the races, in the races, what is children? Children do students. During the races, what do the children in the races? It means in the races, in the short period of time, after, in our school what happened, after two periods there is a short break, again after two break there is a lunch break, after two break again a short break, and after two break school will be over. So actually in this period of time, what the children do in this time, let's see. Girls and boys make lots of noise and run and jump and laugh and shout. It means in short period of time, after 2 days, they enjoy. How they enjoy? They run. Some students they run, they jump, and they laugh and shout. It means jumping, running, laughing, and shouting. They are enjoying in this period of time. In this period of time, they enjoy. Some students they can jump. Some students they can laugh. It means this short period of time. It is a sense of enjoyment. Means after 2 periods, in our school after 2 periods, there is a short break. Means in this period of time, students fulfill their, what we can say, what they want, they go where they want to go, they enjoy, they play, while here and there. This all these act, all these action they perform here and there. Some students they run from here and there, one place to another. Some students they enjoy in different ways. With white A, group of children walk about. It means if the bell rings on the short recess, that time all the students become very happy, very means that period of time it is enjoyment time for themselves. A game begins when time starts off races. That time what happen, they start to play a different games. We can see in our school also different students they can enjoy a different what we can say games. They play cricket, they play football, or we can say they play different games. Why? Because they wanted to enjoy, they wanted to pass out this time with the funny ways we can say. A game begins. Means time is very short. Time is very short. It is a race. It's not a, we can say 1 hour time or 2 hour time. It is a very short period of time. And this short of time students want to enjoy themselves by playing different games. A game begins but no one wins. Game starts, game begins, but that game will not be finished and no one will be won. Why? Because see, although they play with might and pain. Main, what is might here? Might means strength. We know that in this time the students begin the game or they start the game, but that game will not be over, that game will not finish and no one will win. Why? Because see, although they play with might and main, means all their strength, all their power they use, they enjoy and totally they are involved in their games. And very enjoyably they play. They start the game, they begin the game, but that game will not over. And in that game, no one will be won. Why? Because for long before the game is over, the bell rings out for school again. Means 5 minutes, 10 minutes of time, again the bell will ring to go inside the class and school will be continue as is. Isn't it? So, this is a short poem. The first stanza says that in the short races, the girls and boys, means students of the class, students of the school, they can run, they can jump, they laugh, they shout. These are the ways to enjoy themselves. They enjoy with running, they enjoy with jumping, they enjoy with laughing, and they enjoy with the shouting. If here and there they stood, they stay here and there, they go here and there, they move here and there. With quiet air, groups of children walk about. Means the group of students they go enjoy they, we can see in the various ways. In the second stanza, we know that some students start the game, they play different games. They wanted to play games. How? But that game will not be over. That game will not be finished. Why? Because after some time, again the bell is going to ring and school will continue once again as it is. Though they play the game very, what you can say, mighty. They use their strength, their attention in the game. But that game will not be over and no one will in this poem, because the game will not be finished. Before going to finish the game, the bell once again is going to ring. Once again the bell rings and the bell rings out for school again. It means it's a short period of time to enjoy ourselves. Means we enjoy the different ways, but that no one will in this game, because the game will not be finished. Because we know that the time is very short, it is a racist time. Hope you understand this. Here, two questions already are there, already I have given one question. During the races, During the races, what do the children in the races? During the races, what do the children do? First question is do. Second question, why does no one win? Why does no one win? See here, these questions are very easy questions. You may find out without a clue. No problem. During the races, what do the children do? You know races? We have tried to understand what races during the school. During the races, what do the children do? And second question, why does no one win? It means, now in front of you, I have explained the poem, very short poem. It is a very short poem. I explained it. Hope you understand. Got it, understood it. And then you try to find out these two questions. Thank you. Have a nice day.